You're doing this is just to help you out.
Thanks.
Loot will just be group looted. If you need anything, just press need. If you don't need it, pass. If you might need it, just go greed.
Yeah, if you already got Mojo, just pause and expect.
Slowly gonna move back. Just mind up here, move around the corner. Watch out for the patrol. Oh, it's good.
I just realized we can actually avoid that patrol, can't we?
What? Sorry, we're going.
Never mind, let's focus.
Walker first, please. There's another Windwalker up. Stack up on me, please. There's a good, there's warriors in the back of me. I found the others of you. You got the warriors. To the next. Once this Windwalker said we're gonna pull the Tempest. Goody, you can go in if you want.
Is that the warriors coming?
A stack up on the consecration. And kill the Tempest. Yeah, let's go. Move up the stairs, stay in the middle, wait on top. We're gonna drink. Just press yes once you're ready.
So, not now.
I'm gonna tank this. Everyone, rally, you ready?
Just needing some mana for him.
There are two healers in the heroism group. Can we just fix it for the heroism?
Yeah, I'll fix it once we heroism. I'll swap me out. Okay, pooling. Let's go.
I'm gonna hero after the first storm.
Good job, Ascension. Thank you for that.
You got that, Donnie?
Yeah, after the first storm. storm at 10. Storm.
Yeah, I'm rolling.
Okay, use your heroism right now. Everyone's spread. I can swap myself back now, right?
Yeah. 10.
Everyone moving, storm at 5. Killing before the next storm. 10 more seconds, 15 more seconds. So just pause if you don't need it.
Get in.
Yeah, get in. 5 seconds, get in. Get in. You can already mount up here. Hold patrol. There's some ads incoming first. There should be some ads incoming. The X-Ors, there they are. I'm interrupted for some reason. Please chill on aggro for a sec. Recovery.
You want to try to skip the bears?
Yeah, can you suit them?
Oh yeah, my animal suit. Nice.
Were?
Don't go off them. That was very nice.
Yeah.
Very nice.
You can you do a mind control on the diamond?
Can't on diamond. Only on cross.
Okay, take the cross then. Go in.
You want a fear?
Mind control, please. Yeah, there we go.
Ah, okay, that's what it means.
Something.
On the mark, the mark.
You can release it. Are you going to take a scroll?
Ride now! Ride out there and bring me back some heads!
I don't have stone for scroll.
I can do it.
I wallet stoned him, so that's nice.
Fast.
Shit.
We almost had it.
Blame Concora for not critting.
Yeah.
I did actually.
Stun him. Kill it fast. Oh, getting close. Yay.
That was close.
Press yes whenever you're ready. Goody is gonna start tanking.
I will pop hero on second bear. King's Paladin, come on. Buff, get good, the pet.
Okay, everyone's ready. Goody, you can go whenever you're ready.
Alright.
15.
Carter and remember Sunders. Since I don't think Harry is improved expose. You call on the
beast. You
I don't have it. No, don't worry. That's why I just Carter in the press his button.
How long till your heroes was off?
I'm popping it on the second bear.
Oh, right.
So then you know it on bounce with the speed. Way for the Nalarak.
I have no timer for some reason.
No, it usually disappears. But it's there now-ish. You call on the beast. You search me again more than you bargained
for. Go.
Search me back.
Spazo gave you assistance too, by the way, so you can just switch yourself. Might be easier.
Then I have to do extra things, oh my god!
Yeah, I know, right?
Instead of pressing my two buttons. Trying my hardest to beat Kokoro. Again.
Okay. You call on the beast. You only get more than you bargained for.
It's still recharging. No, you know, Kokoro, warlocks are my evil enemy.
Because too much DPS?
Yes.
Yes. Yeah, Gubus, anyone needs some?
I don't know.
I will agree for some.
Alright, go with. Okay, Goody, you can just root this one. We're going.
Just went into the hut.
Yeah.
Yes.
We're gonna mark with a skull.
Don't come in this way also. Oh, but he's going to the hut.
He's still in the hut, right?
Yeah, he is.
He did one.
Yeah, alright.
What is this one doing?
Yeah, I'll do a pull timer. Just root him, pop everything you have. Go in.
Star is coming to us.
Okay,
it's gone to happen.
Free cast, everyone. Go, go, go.
I'm gonna turn to the right side.
Yeah, it's gonna be next to it. Are not on aggressive, right?
Scout.
can actually mind soup them so they walk past. Well, yeah. We can kill them past anyways.
Shoot him. Oh,
what? What?
How?
Where did that come from? Seriously?
That was pretty much impossible.
No, but he wasn't near the drum.
No.
Yeah.
Okay, still good recovery. Next pack is in perfect position. Let's just go. Now it's a little mess. Give it a sec. Everyone who can just charge in on the skull.
You are doing mountain stun, right? On the swivel and check for scouts all around.
Yeah, pretty much everyone has assist, so just mark them, call them out, see?
Just remember to don't drop totems, and if so, remove them right away. Like me. Bye.
This one is arranged only. A little pull timer. Arranged only. Get the other scout, please.
Stun it again.
It was range only.
Yeah, I was gonna reach the drum, so. There was no time.
Scout behind us. Scout behind us.
Behind us, is
it?
Yes.
Focused.
Ah, we're all red. It's just.
Okay, let's focus on the scout behind us. It's getting too close.
Yeah, and there's another one in the hut.
Michael, quickly. The one's behind us. Yeah. Yeah, he's coming too close. Let's get him.
Where is he?
Moon, get behind the moon. Us. Good job, Rudy.
Good job,
Rudy.
Good job, guys. That was quick.
There we go. Dragon up controls in perfect spot. Let's go. Watch out for your right. There's another control. Oh, okay, it's gonna fly. You left here, by the way.
Please.
tank unit?
I wasn't in stealth, but it doesn't matter because you can see stealth.
Oh, okay.
There we have it. Well, res him up fast, but we're rebuffing. And Goody's gonna start. Goody's gonna start tanking on this, this boss. Guys, press yes once you're ready. Okay, Goody, you can start one if you do, won't you? We're gonna kill one of the hatchers.
Kill the one on the right.
We're gonna kill the one that goes that side, where I'm pinging right now. Kill the skull. Leave the other one. Gigu, can I get a trap here on this side? Yeah, slow trap here. Hello, Ascension? Trap, please.
That's not a slow trap, that's a fire trap.
Next time a slow trap, please, indeed. And you can start AoEing on the...
Kill the hatcher?
Kill the hatcher, yeah. Start AoEing on the hatchling. Hatchers incoming in 20 seconds.
We let them both through, right? We don't kill any.
Sorry?
Just let them both go.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, we can. And this time, please get the slow trap down. AoE slow trap. It really helps everything. Ascension, please put down slow traps. I know you can be a bit of a know-it-all, but this is a bear run. Hey, Goody, I'm gonna taunt him off you. After the bombs. Then you can go kill him. No difference at all. Awesome DPS right away, guys.
Yeah,
we
got him pretty quickly, honestly.
Yeah, he's already on 30%.
Yeah.
This must be a record, I think. He's soft and raids.
Ah! Look in, guys.
It's a missile. The thingies don't explode.
Yeah, no, no.
Red's ascension. Watch out for the links here. I'm gonna pull that.
Greetings.
Oh, give me a sec. It's on me. It's just on me. Leave the frogs, etc. for now.
Yeah, yeah.
We'll do them after.
I have a problem with someone that was hoping for an armor pen thingy or something.
Let's leave that for last night, the frogs.
You can mount up here.
I don't have water walking for everyone today.
No, that's alright.
Yeah, it's no, I'm just telling Havan so people don't like...
We never do.
So people won?
This is pretty much the first time we have a shaman at all, so... Watch out for the crocolis once you're on the other side. There's also some lynxes pretty close, so... Thanks for that, Knobs.
Hey, it was me!
Oh, was it you? Oh, sorry. Up. Thanks,
I said I didn't have for everyone.
I was looking at Gnobs, who's dressed as an angel. That's what made me think of you. Or the other way around. Or, I'm pulling the lynxes.
I had like 3 orders on me, so I was like,
They're still in the water, watch out for the patrol. Someone controlling patrol incoming, we're gonna counter them by mind controlling one of them.
That works?
Yeah, it works the last round, right?
Yeah, I remember.
Mind control the other. Mind, yeah, perfect. Oh, that's bad luck. You can just mind control it up.
I was planning on just doing a combo on you. But then I realized, no, we're doing bear, so better not.
We can still make this. We're very close.
Oh, yeah.
We can.
From next week on, by the way, Harry and me wanted to do this organized schedule, maybe out of guild. If you're up for it, just let us know. Can you mind shoot the next pack? go. You guys should be able to take them.
Very nice.
Whoa, you suddenly do DPS, oh my god. Huh?
Okay, you can release him.
You got mind control, sick.
Yeah, all right. Let's go. Go for the mind control, yeah, perfect.
Watch out, Knobs.
Good shield. Stay in the middle, guys.
Good shield there, by the way.
Don't see the patrol anywhere.
It's coming now. Don't pull the...
Oh yeah, there we go. Goody, what do you want to do on the boss?
Pull them back, Guri, so nobody managed to pull the pack.
Yeah, that's a big thing.
I think you should have the everyone.
Alright, will you go for the loot?
Yeah, if you're trying to miss or something, you know.
Yeah. Alright. Press yes once you're ready. Everyone is alright, going then.
I'm gonna hero approximately on the first links.
No. Yeah, you have assist. So.
Yeah. I'm just giving also the melee DPS a heads up so they know when to save their CDs. So.
Perfect, thank you.
Maybe put that even further back.
Yeah, sorry, I was letting out a very nasty fart.
A he who farts is not him.
Did him. Good job for damage.
Spirits, come back to me.
Don't worry, melee has it. When we have two, three melees, then casters just like pretty much ignore them. It goes faster for us to switch target and start casting.
Are you bloodlusting?
I've already bloodlust for a long time.
Okay, nice. Noise, didn't even notice. But...
I bloodlust on the first links.
Okay.
So, someone grats with bear.
Yeah.
3 minutes.
Yeah. Oh, very good.
Yeah, it was really good. Where is that little gnome?
Yeah, the door. Talking.
I just left it simple.
So like I said, me and Harry wanted to do this an out of guild thing, a Monday evening bear run. We are still trying to iron it out with runes and also not to let the other group suffer too much. Or suffer at all, especially. But if you're up for it, just let either one of us know. And we've already made a separate Discord for it.
Could just have asked and you can have gotten one of my three servers that are already up and running. I have way too many servers.
Just want to know, we're all gonna meet on the bay.
Everyone still needs it here. So
if you want it, need it. If you don't want it, just pass it. If you don't care, like.
I want the bear.
Yeah, but...
I want the bull bear.
The thing is that it's pretty many that really don't care so much because you don't... Paul, come on! Go! Tony!
Half the raid isn't here, mate.
Someone passed the bear?
It's too far away.
Careful with the patrol. Yoti, your invisible tech form's not gonna work, I think. They can see it.
Can I come to you guys?
You know what? I can just summon you. Saving some time.
Yeah, we could do that.
He didn't want to summon.
Pull the bear now.
I mean, you want to summon? Oh shit.
He pulled a bear on him.
I see.
I've been standing in exactly the same spot for 10 minutes now. So yeah, you can summon again.
I mean, if you come back alive, yeah. Oh, okay.
He was just running in.
Shit. I hope it works because. Did it?
No.
Yeah, I gave the summon to the wrong person.
To me.
But,
thank you.
Yeah, I clicked on the last second, okay.
Yeah, no, that's why I like to move 2 yards to the side.
I'm happy to save you 2 steps.
Bet everyone's here, right? Yeah, we can clear this. I'll take the crossbow.
Just stack them on top of each other. Damn, I'm looking forward to go 10% haste now.
What's the threshold for you to go there?
10%.
But you need, what do you need before you can get that, or is it just...
No, I am currently at 9%, so I can pretty much have it in like one item or something if I really want to.
Okay, yeah, there's some nice necks to drop it, right?
I have that. The only thing I can get is something from BT. I just have to look over my spreadsheet again. Only thing is that it's really bad for me with raids if I don't have a Shadow Priest.
Yeah, then you'll be boomed too fast, right?
Yeah.
Luckily we have like 2 or 3 now.
Yeah, no, but you're kinda... had to make sure that you always have one, or else it's not worth it. And as long as I manage to maintain enough crit,
fastest taunt in the West.
Any pets from the stick?
I didn't see any. Let's go away.
Thank you. So, I got the elemental.
Mark. Dude, can you shackle the star? Let's see, we'll just start over killing that one and we can sleep the other. Goody, can you sleep the triangle and then tank the skull and just proceed to killing all the adds while I'll keep the hex rod on me?
Yeah.
I think that's the best option. Okay, you give me new marker 12 by the way. And yeah, maybe Thorns
one ahead. Yeah, Patron also. I think everyone.
And it's done, Skull.
I'm
gonna do the sleep next.
Yeah.
What's the timer on banish?
3 seconds, I can
re-banish. Okay, okay.
I trust you. So, banish one less.
Oh, we have him as a priest now.
Yeah, that's
weird. Both are priests on mind control.
I got here. I'm following.
As long as Growly is healing, I'm good. Oh shit, only Growly's healing.
Oh no, I'm healing.
Guys? Yeah. If you have health potions, then. Mm-hmm.
I'll take the star. It's a lost ad, right?
Yeah.
So our friend Kitchur is down.
Paladin, watch out for the interrupts, but that's a new space. Pressing that or watch out for consecrations. Moving.
Sorry, I will remove his wings and shit right away.
Yeah, I know.
But I can't do every interrupt since you're moving away from me.
You're using your heroism for the melee group, right? Space?
Yeah, it's already given.
Alright.
Oh, he's a warlock?
Aha, he has good pace. Hunter?
Yeah, he's Hunter.
So if you see a trap, don't trust it.
Stay in front of the bus and pull off the pit.
Priest again.
I can't pass that yet. Don't worry about the dispels from the fear. I had to travel down in the plus room. Or someone always likes to beat it. Maybe not.
Mm-hmm.
I blame you for going and beating on my Tremor Totem. Watch out for traps.
Go in front of him. Get snakes.
Yeah, good job. Oh.
Well, haven't seen that though.
There's a lot of hunters going to be jealous of you, Giku.
Oh, that's a good way for us.
Anyone needs shoulders? Do you have space?
No. But, I have my tier.
These are healings.
Yeah, no, but no. I'm either enhanced before or
I'm gonna take these for all specs since the nukes are so fucking cool.
Oh, that's only when the Ruins is tanking because he can't keep aggro. Then I go tank Shaman. I already have the shield, you know, Harry. See, now I'm a tank shaman. Yay!
Well, this one's going pretty quick,
yeah? Yeah, we did it in under an hour, I think, or no. Little over an hour.
Currently,
from we hit the gong to here, it's taken 1 hour and 5 minutes.
Am I busy?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, good question. Yeah.
Get in.
Oh, I'm still drinking.
Oh, sorry. I thought you were ready.
Heal cover.
god, I just hit too hard.
Should probably dodge them.
Stop bragging, Kumaro, you fucking...
Oh, I'm getting close to this spread, the tanks.
Yeah, he's about to transition.
Don't worry, I'll give you some totems to reduce
a
bit.
Oh, yeah, I did a strength roll. Shit,
they hit him. I will give you the totem for a little while and then switch back.
On the next phase, spread doesn't matter, so...
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm just giving it to you now and switching it in next phase.
Do we want to wait? So
yeah, but probably after this phase.
Yeah, probably better because
it's hard to heal them up here.
Donnie, can you move up so we can get less tonics?
Yeah, but he's doing his duty with trying to keep wisdom up for the casters so we can do shit.
It's 20 seconds.
Oh, no.
Who else with less people in this face?
Parker, I just see you struggling trying to get in there. Yeah, it's just playing.
I will need quite some time when I want to see transitions.
I am life tapping because I'm in.
Jesus.
2% he switches.
I don't know if it's a good idea to battle rest on the next phase, because he just switched your friend, isn't he?
Just wait until right before the last phase.
That'd be best.
Maybe after he does the circ, he's running around.
No, no, no. If you have less duty, you could just...
I'm missing now.
You could just go impatient.
Yeah.
Yeah, is it also... Oh, your threat meter is also broken.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna give you some time, man.
Yeah, thanks.
Alright, I think you're good.
Yeah, you should do it.
That's why I told you to watch your threat now, Konkoro. You just got something you haven't gotten the entire run.
Yep, that's fine. I kinda... I actually don't know that sometimes. Because, you know, you can tell right now.
Yeah, that's why I just warned you.
Don't need.
This is too much, I'm waiting. Nobody knows if they want the sword or...
Yeah, does anyone need it, the sword? Or I'm just gonna read it.
I mean, how good is it compared to your condition?
It's terrible for me.
It is?
Yeah, spell hits, so he doesn't do anything really.
It doesn't do anything.
So, yeah. The Mount of Gel Mace.
Can't even wear it, so.
He can wear a sword.
Oh, I'm not the sword.